One of the leading causes of death for firefighters, heart attacks. And that's why a group called Team Firefighter takes on athletic challenges to try to inspire fire crews to stay fit and healthy. One of the team members now is suiting up to do something really unusual at this Sunday's California International Marathon. Kyle Hamilton is used to feeling the heat. After all, he runs into burning buildings for a living. But going for a run in his work clothes, that's new.
It's pretty heavy on my head with the helmet on.
This San Rafael firefighter will run the California International Marathon in everything but his boots, representing Team Firefighter.
It's a nonprofit organization designed to support firefighters to improve their fitness through sport.
Kyle is an experienced triathlete and runner. But 26.2 miles and 30 pounds of gear isn't easy.
After doing some 10Ks in the gear and how hot it is, I'm just hoping to finish.
Your body generates so much heat when you're running that it feels like it's at least 20 degrees warmer than the actual outside temperature. That's great, unless you're running in fire gear and you need to hydrate.
Overheating is my biggest concern. So I know that I'm going to have to open up at various points in the race and drink a lot of water.
What's the over-under on how many times you hear, "Where's the fire?"
Probably 12.
The real answer, it's in Kyle Hamilton's heart, which will be pumping hard at CIM.
It's going to be uncomfortable, but I'll get through it.
So Kyle is hoping that he'll be able to run about 11-minute miles with all that gear on. So please look for him. Can't miss him. Cheer him on. Go to kcra.com/morningnews. You'll find a slideshow of Kyle's workout and also a link to Team Firefighter where you can make a donation and learn more about their mission.